Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of XINQI Discovers China. I'm Séan Wenxin, but where's Emma Shui Qi? Emma, where are you?
I'm in the kitchen.
Ooh!
Look at all these dumplings that I made.
Wow, they're all so beautiful. Why are you making dumplings?
I mean, our friend Joe is coming over for winter solstice, so of course.
But you're making them from scratch. That's so difficult. It takes so much time. You have to buy all the key ingredients. I often buy them from the supermarket pre-made, and I think they taste the same.
Well, these are handmade with love, so of course they're gonna taste better.
I think we need to put this theory to the test. So I think we need to maybe give Joe both types of dumplings and see which one he likes more.
We'll say you made the frozen ones. I've got so many of these to make myself. Why don't you come help me with them?
I will.
I've never actually bought dumplings. They've always just been gifted to me by people around the office saying, hey, do you want to come around and try some of our dumplings? Oh, do you want to make them together?
I think that this is a wonderful activity to have together, to meet friends, to experience making and eating dumplings around the winter solstice period. Yeah. I think it's brilliant.
Could be a little bit warmer.
Okay.
Could be a little bit warmer. But it's very tasty. It's very full. And I like the outside. It's not too dry. I would say a solid 7.9.
Okay. 7.9.
Flavor's not as strong. I think this one is lighter.
Okay.
It doesn't feel as filling.
Mm-hmm.
The outside of it is a bit more moist.
Okay.
You know, but yeah,
6.7.
So, looks like Sean's dumplings won.
My dumplings won! My dumplings won!
Sean's dumplings that he bought from the store. Appreciate you coming here today and eating with us.
Let us know, do you make dumplings traditionally at home or do you buy them from the supermarket? Bye! Bye-bye.